During Derek Jeter's speech, he wished a happy Mother's Day to his mom, to his grandmother, and to his wife, who is a mom-to-be fairly soon. As Derek Jeter gets ready for fatherhood, and I know we'd all like to say a very happy Mother's Day to our moms who are back at their homes watching this game tonight.
Karen Mendoza.
Sue Boone.
Ellie Schulman.
And Laura Boone, my wife.
Yeah.